The MSc in Clinical Exercise Science is a postgraduate course, so it's structured with 120 taught credits with 60 credits of project. And we have four taught modules, so students would study pathophysiology and medical management, psychology of exercise and physical activity, clinical exercise physiology, and then an applied exercise module. Often lots of the teaching takes place in classrooms, but we also make use of the biomedical and health sciences labs, and then we make use of the teaching space in the exercise laboratories. The clinical exercise science course was specifically designed for students who wish to assess fitness and deliver exercise prescription and delivery for people with long-term conditions. The majority of the students go on to careers relating to the course, so whether that's being a trainee clinical physiologist, working as exercise referral specialist in a fitness sector, or whether that's going on to further research as a PhD researcher. The one thing that makes me proud of leading this course is that it's not just a course to study academically, it's a course that will provide students with a future career to help people to develop a better quality of life, so that hopefully making the world, or at least a small part of the world, a better place.